Get around it. Get around it. Right there.
Yeah, see, this ain't gonna hold like that.
He's loose, tape's off. See?
Just after around 7:30 this morning, we got a call from Central City Recreational Services employees in reference to a small alligator that was on the walk path right near the ball fields. We came out and made sure that all the pedestrians stayed away that were walking at the time. Animal Control came out and assisted with us capturing the small alligator. He's between 3 and 4 foot long. He's going to be relocated away from the parks just so we don't have any problems with pedestrians and people on the ball fields. If you see an alligator out in the wild, do not try to approach them. Don't throw anything at them, because usually they will leave people alone. They're not, because we are so tall, they try to leave us alone because we don't look like their normal food.
This pole and it's taken to the water.
I'm for it.
I don't want him to come back up the slide right here.
Yeah.
There you go. So he keeps coming away from
him. He'll go now, man.
Yeah, let him go. He's down there. He's at the water.
He's going down there now. If you want to get a picture of him soon.